the net it goes. Andy Murray, the man who is used to making history, has done it again. He's the first tennis player to win two Olympic singles gold medals.
And a beautiful moment between these two players who've been engaged in battle for more than 4 hours.
Ladies and gentlemen,